There's a BMW roundel adhered to the C-pillar of the new X2. It's a difficult to miss detail on a hybrid hatchback thing that is in itself difficult to miss, particularly in galvanic gold metallic. It looks extraordinary stuck back there, behind the X2's rendition of the Hofmeister wrinkle. Does it make a difference that exclusive the most sincere of the BMW dependable will realize that this identification is a tribute to the CS Roadsters of the 1960s and 70s? Most likely not. This is the sort of vehicle the extravagance showcase is clamoring until further notice, and this chunk of intra-brand allotment appears to be probably not going to affect deals projections. Yet, in spite of the X2's transversely mounted motor, its standard front-wheel drive, and its absence of a manual transmission choice, the identification is an indication that there's the soul of a genuine BMW prowling in here. Based on an indistinguishable stage from the X1 and the Mini Countryman, the X2 can be thought of as a sleeker X1 with a lower rooftop, a squeezed nursery, and simply the appropriate measure of running shoe in its outline to cover the transverse motor extents. Its almost $40,000 base cost shouldn't prevent it from flying out of showrooms and directly into the manicured hands of youthful urban experts. What the advanced elitist will get in the X2 xDrive 28i is a 3705-pound hybrid with space for 5 and their $15 kale smoothies. As a X1 spin-off, the wheelbases are indistinguishable, yet X2s are a few inches lower and shorter in general length. Inside, the X2 is a close match to the X1.